Oh, when Facebook went down, I immediately did a reaction video for it.
No!
But I was really limited in where I could post it.
For a few hours, with nobody validating their existence, many users assumed they had died.
None of us could use social media. It was like being Donald Trump for an afternoon.
It was a horrible few hours. I kept staring at my phone, wondering if any messages would come through. None did. So it was like a normal night, actually.